Hey everybody, it's Jeffrey Weisenbaugh with On Air with Ryan Seacrest. We are here at the 2012 MTV VMAs. The celebrities are going to be coming down the red carpet. Let's go check it out. So we know Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart broke up. Who do you think he should date next?
You know what, I think when I was young, I had like 15 boyfriends at one time. So I don't know. You know, like I think it's important not to take things too seriously if you can help it at that age. But of course, at that age,
everything
is so important and serious and devastating. And I just know, you know, it's a tough age to begin with. But I know for me, I was completely out of control and I had lots of boyfriends and I think that's the way to do it.
You are a witch on the show.
On the show. Thanks for clearing that up.
Does it scare your boyfriend sometimes if he's seen what you can do on the show? Kind of freak him out a little bit?
What boyfriend?
No boyfriends? No boyfriends?
Maybe we should turn the camera off.
should we do this? Okay. Who are you? What are you doing?
I am Conquistador. And I'm Conquistadorable. I'm a singer.
Beautiful, especially that unitard. What you...
Yeah, they're in my purse. Man in pink unitard.
Scares.
Mega tutu. Attacked by MTV security.
Hi, you guys. How are you? Okay, what is fire outfit? What is fire outfit? Big fat ball.
Such a classy lady.
We're
what is going to eventually? Well, you will look pretty fierce, so I think that's a good thing.
I like it when people use the word fierce.
Your eyes are very fierce.
Thank you. I need to go.
Okay. Sorry. Thank you so much.
You're making me blush. I need to go. And you're making me hotter than the sun. I need to go.
Well, with that purse, you are very... What is that? What designer is that?
What do you mean, what is it? It's a purse.
I know, but who makes that? Did you make it yourself? It looks amazing.
Purse. It's Casey. It's cute.
And how strong is that glue on those fingernails? Can you show us those?
I don't know, but if I get into a fight, they might pop off. I'm not planning on fighting tonight.
Do you know Psy Gangnam Style?
Yeah.
Do you know the dance? Would you be willing to show us a little moves?
I don't know. You obviously know the dance. Go ahead. I'll hold your microphone. Gangnam Style. That just happened.
Miley, will you do the Gangnam Style dance?
What?
Gangnam Style.
Gangnam Style?
She talked to me, though.
Your music has been all over movie trailers, things like that. What's the craziest thing you've heard your music on?
Oh man, you know, that's so tough. I think that we're sitting right behind Emma Watson today, and our song is in The Perks of Being a Wallflower, so we're definitely gonna tap her on the shoulder and be really creepy and be like, hey, we're the guys singing in your movie, you know?
Is that real fur?
Of course it is. It was made from only bunnies, but they all died of heartbreak.
What would PETA say about it?
Well, actually, it's not real fur. But I love pita bread. It's fantastic.